In order to measure what's known as step measurement with a dial caliper, that part happens on the back side of the dial caliper here. So if you watch, you can see as I open it, and it gives me my measurement. In this case, in order to measure step, take my part, and I'm pushing down just until it hits the surface. So I could start a little offset. I'll do this one more time. And I push down till I hit the surface. And now it will tell me that depth when I turn it over.